to replace the keypad SD card holder or the SIM card holder, follow the screen replacement video up to this stage, and then we need to release this ribbon cable just here. So just lift that off the main board and fold that back. It doesn't matter if you damage it because you're replacing this anyway. And we need to release a little clip just here. So just twist that up so you've released the main board. Same again this side, just lift that little clip up and twist that round so your main board comes up. There you go. So that releases the main board, and you can release the top. There's a little clip just here, just leave that up and that releases the top. And then you've got the keys. The keys are held in with just a little clip just here, so push that up and that will completely release the main board. And there's your vibrating motor, camera, and your micro USB socket, proximity sensor, and that's the connections for your digitizer and the connections for your earpiece. This is the backup battery, so when you change the battery it keeps the time and date, and that's about it, I think. So now we need to release this metal cover, and it's held in just here. You can see it's hooked under the plastic, so get your screwdriver in there and don't worry about damaging that because we're replacing it anyway. Just lift that up and out, and you can dispose of that. If you want to have a look or replace your speaker, push the screw that we left in out of the case, and now you can bring the speaker down and that'll come out, and that's your GSM antenna and your speaker. If you're changing the case, you can remove this silver part. It just lifts out, comes off reasonably easy. And then we've got the earphone socket, which comes out quite easy. You replace that, push a new one back in, and the charger socket, again, that comes out and goes back in. The LED flash can be swapped over to a new case if necessary. Just lift that up, it's just double-sided tape holding it on. When you put it back in, just line up these little holes with the case. There you go. So reassembly, put that silver casing back on, just make sure the clips line up, and that's in place. And replace the GSM antenna and the loudspeaker. And now we can replace the keypad and the sockets. So offer them up around this way. And put this side in first. So that locates just in the case there. And then bring this side down. And that's located as well. Now we can put the main board back on again. Start with the top and offer up the camera into its hole. And there's a small clip just at the top here, so when you push that down, that clips into place. Then we've got the keys. This can be a bit tricky. Offer them up into place. And you can see that's located in. And now we can put the main board back in. That's a little clip just here. That's now clipped in. And over here you've got a clip as well. And you just move that out and that's clipped in as well. Now we need to plug this ribbon cable back in again. So offer that up as best you can. and that's now plugged in. And now it's ready for assembly, as if you just replaced the screen. Thanks for watching. Please give it a thumbs up.